Welcome back to 22E. Getting ready for a checkup once we get rid of, or once this propagates, not propagates, once this mutates. Hope this mutates. Finally mutated. Let's see what it is. Oh, it didn't mutate. Never mind. That's the same as these two. So that and these are the same. Hitting it early. 7, 8, 9, that's not bad. Oh, that's not the same. Okay, so it did mutate. Wow, that was quick. I like it when it is quick to propagate, but not quick to give me weeds. Don't like the weeds. I wish that the config allowed me to turn the weeds off, because I would. That was 2, okay. Two of them. Nice. Yeah, they're both the same. they're 10-10-10s. Never mind. We don't need that. That's not... They're all 10-10-10s? They are. That's pretty cool. Okay, so now our wood crops. Boom. Okay, so F7. So, light this place up. So that can stop happening. So maybe now that'll stop happening, right? Stuff underneath us being... Cool. So we got 4 new crops today. Wow. Man, that is so pretty. I think we need... knowing that perch is my favorite, shouldn't we have one that's dedicated to perch? I think that's a good idea. And then that frees this space up, right? Boom. Cool. Ooh, that's full. Nice. Take one of these. Grab some of those. Make ourselves a template. Sweet. Put that up there. Put that up here. All right, so what do we do for the rest of this episode? What happened to our trader and our merchant? Actually, one shooting at me. All right, so NPCs, right? Oh, okay. So Coven Headless Horseman. Use item to spawn NPC. I want that archers, but it doesn't there's not a we can get a command rod, right? And then what does that do? Add or remove target NPC, clear command, attack move attack, or attack move attack, guard. Stick, an iron, and a diamond. Diamond, iron, stick. A stick, an iron, a diamond. Now, did we already have one of these? Says right mouse click, add or remove target NPC. Z is to clear command, X is attack move, none is move guard mount, V is set home sneak clear home, up set upkeep clear upkeep, V Now, we were able to make a courier, a siege engineer, a worker, a trader, a priest, combat NPC. We weren't able to make a commander or a soldier. But look at how many of these things there are. Hobbit Gamekeeper, Gremlin Shooter, Zimba Bowman. There's a lot of these. Alright, so how would we make that? Medic. We can't make a medic either. Advanced Siege Warfare opens up all of these things. Agriculture, animal health, opens up fruit farm and crop farm. Husbandry opens up an animal farm. Ballistics opens up all of those. Chemistry opened up mining. Command gave us those. Conscription gave us the combat engineer. Engineering gives us some tool upgrades, diamond quill. Explosives gave us powder casing. Farming gave us a tree farm. Fishing gave us a fish farm. Flight. Wait. Research needed for flight? I thought we had already done that. Which one do we need? Gunpowder research is needed. Invention. Oh no, okay, that's the stuff that you get with it. Alright, I get it now. Alright, so mining gave us a medium quarry upgrade. Naval warfare gave us these boats. A boat catapult, boat ballista. Navigation gave us a mailbox. Refining gave us steel ingots and advanced tool upgrade. Rocketry gave us a rocket charge. Seafaring gave us that original boat transport. Siege warfare gave us a siege engineer and a whole bunch of stuff. Tactics didn't give us anything. The wheel gave us some stuff. Theory of gravity gave us some controllers. Trade gives us a warehouse storage. Routing order, a courier, control block. Small packs. Okay. Okay, we know how to make a worker. Use item to open GUI. Press Z to add target position. So, where's our bowman? How do we make bowman? Because it's not here. We can make a bard. We can make a bard. Okay. Animal farm. What does it do? Yeah, see this? Okay. can pay in crowns for bowmen, right? Get two heavy bowmen and have them follow us. And then just have them keep following us and shooting everything that comes at us. Right? They will be our retinue, if you will. Alright, that's it for 22E. I'm not going to do anything between episodes. I will just close this. I'm going to go get us to our other mine, because we were having issues there before. But I want these guys just to follow me. Literally. Just put that up here. And hopefully these guys can shoot, you know, other people around us, right? That's what we hope. My name's NHarmzWay. I hope everybody has a great day. We will talk. Hey, there it is. We will talk to you guys next time. Bye-bye.